Bloody hell, Roy Keane lays into three Manchester United stars following Arsenal defeat. Roy Keane criticised Manchester United's attacking trio of Rasmus Højlund, Mason Mount, and Alejandro Garnacho after their 2-0 defeat to Arsenal. He expressed disappointment in their lack of shots on target and effort. Keane believes new head coach Rúben Amorim has a lot to improve, despite some positives like Harry Maguire's performance and Leny Yoro's debut. Please subscribe to my channel.